all those posts there.
Yep.
I can't believe how fast those fits are.
Yeah, they're quick.
They're so light.
I can beat them in the straights, but that's about it.
I can't believe how much this thing turns.
For how big it is.
For how big it is. I want to meet like the engineering team that did this and see this out there. They'd probably be so damn proud.
They wanted it to have some performance routes, but Ford wouldn't let them advertise it.
Of course not. I like how this moose knuckle just took over half the driveway. My arm is tense from holding this. Like it hurts.
Dude, it's full leather.
Holy shit, do you need gas or what?
Probably low.
I'm looking at it.
It was at quarter of a tank when we started, so
it's probably just sloshing around.
Yeah.
I gotta get Brittany to go out with you. Your spot's been taken.
That's fine. I don't know if anyone else wants to go or not.
I'll ask. It's a nice machine you got there, sir.
Don't hit his car.
Sorry. It'd be a shame if I slammed a door into it. I'll see if Spaz wants to go out with you.
I wanna go.
Clay wants to go.
Come on, Clay!
Hang on.
Go now!
Do it.
I'll take over.
This is BMW, no one really cares.
Yeah.
It's no Volvo. This helmet's small enough for me. It weighs small.
Okay, next time. Next time. Kyle! Get situated. That's whatever.
Oh, yes, that's perfect. Should be. We have pretty similar size head.
No, there it is. We need to buckle it up.
Get a hair in my mouth.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, you do gotta have it flipped.
Is that on sufficiently?
Yeah. At least as long as you can't get it off, you're good.
Yeah, that's not coming off. My glasses might fit. This thing looks fucking good on the track.
I think so, even though I can't see it.
Oh, there's Cody.
John told me that I need to go out in a drift car.
Engine is at operating temperature.
I guess see how you like this. If you want more.
Oh boy. Yeah. I really want to go out in that BMW wagon.
Oh man, I think it's gonna be a blast.
So where do you go to get in line? You just go up to it?
Yeah, you just stand out in this grass.
I mean, I guess one of the RCR cars is gonna be a blast.
Yeah, the RCR guys are really good. I mean, you see how everyone's standing on the fence?